Do you dread negotiating and asking for what you need? You are not alone. But here's the good news. You now have a silent negotiating mentor. AI can help give you an edge when preparing to be more persuasive in any negotiation. Predictive analytics. My favorite aspect of using AI to prepare for a negotiation is its ability to make predictive insights. To do this, you want to give an AI tool as much information as possible. First, share the basics about the negotiation, including who you are, who you're negotiating with, and the topic. Then use this prompt to make sure the AI tool knows your perspective. My name is, my role is. Please start by asking me questions to gather the information you need. Interview me to make sure you understand my perspective. Second, ask the AI to predict the likely responses and behaviors of the other party. This can help you anticipate objections and prepare persuasive counterarguments. Use this prompt. I will be negotiating with blank in blank role. Here's what I know about them. Insert background info, copy and paste LinkedIn profile, or previous emails. What can you deduce about them so I can understand them better? What do you think they will ask for in the above negotiation? Help me predict their behavior in this negotiation. Special tip, have you already started negotiations? Summarize your points and ask AI to help you think of the next steps. Prepare to be persuasive. Now ask AI to help you make a more compelling argument. Ask it to research your topic. Is there any data to support your point? Ask it to teach you more about your topic. Most importantly, ask AI to challenge your own beliefs by actively seeking counterarguments or opposing viewpoints on the topic. Ask the AI tool to help you find articles or discussions that present alternative perspectives so you are ready for anything. Use this prompt. Help me anticipate any questions, objections, or rebuttals they will have. What are counterarguments to my point of view that the other party might raise? Prepare thoughtful responses to address these concerns. Always fact check and read the AI's argument carefully. You can always ask AI to explain its thinking so you can learn how to do it in the negotiation room. Use this prompt. Explain your thinking. How did you come to these conclusions? Special tip, visuals and slides can be very persuasive in a negotiation. Ask a visual tool to create visual aids, images, or videos if they would help your argument. As they say, a picture is worth a thousand words. Lastly, did you know you can ask AI to summarize effective negotiation strategies? Use the prompt, teach me all about negotiating and using psychology to be persuasive. And give me a pep talk before a big negotiation. AI is a great teacher and pep talker. Try this right now on a topic you've been meaning to learn more about.